Monday? Oh, it's Tuesday. Yesterday was Monday. Oh, my, I mean, I'm getting old. Nah, can't say that. Okay, so I modified my mic, my other microphone that I was using. It's all set. These are now comfortable, so I'm pretty happy. I prefer the audio on this one over the Turtle Beach. I was the other headset I was using last night. I was playing Doom Power by G Fuel. Cutting in and out like crazy. So yeah. Alright. Vampire King can figure it out if he wants to figure it out. Okay, so we had an incident happen last night. I'm not exactly happy about it. So, I'm gonna see it one more time. Okay, so that way you guys understand what I'm saying. If you're under the age of 17 or under the age of 18, I don't want you here. I don't need you harassing my friends, any of my viewers, anybody that comes onto the stream. I will not bend on this. I don't tolerate bitching or anything like that. If you want to bitch about anything, go bitch about Booby, you know, Booby's McGee on the other channel. I don't care.
Something cloaked.
And not for you if you are under the age of 18. So, make that perfectly fucking clear. I don't give a shit. I'm not gonna give a shit.
Didn't like that, did you?
What comes out of my mouth is strictly what comes out of my mouth, and I don't fucking apologize. Apologize for nothing. So, get over it. Now to your regular scheduled Zen killing program. But we're gonna attack the Empire real quick, so you know. Get your ass in here!
That's just the third call. Come on!
Let them freeze, man. Waiting.
You've got a cloak, Zane. Careful. Pussy got your attention, eh?
Pussy.
Watch it, Siren! Just picking them off.
Well, you gonna let me in or what?
Adopt! Go to the pod. Your time will come soon enough.
Thank you. I want to play.
Your dosh total seems low. Would you like a loan?
Too bad!
Tough shit, Piggy. I think I'll do just fine. What's up, Vampire? So, hopefully we have a better night tonight. Hopefully not as bad as it was last night. I took care of everything that I needed to take care of. KCC, the header says 18 plus. So, and if you see that from now on,
no time for bargain hunting.
Moving forward, that's what it's going to be. Sorry to put this disclaimer out.
Injection. The area must remain secure, Verbs. That means no Zeds in it.
Oh, that's no fun. Sorry to put this disclaimer out. Everybody knows the deal. And that should be it.
Even a fool gets lucky on occasion.
That sucks. Does it hurt? Does it hurt? Does it hurt?
No Zeds penetrated the perimeter.
Good.
I am surprised. And a bit sick. Your success is revolting.
And your asshole is revolting, so. At least we have something in common there. So I modified the headset that I'm using, so they're more comfortable. So, in case you guys didn't hear me the first time, I'm repeating
it. Time
me.
To find an egg game and bring it.
Don't care.
Yeah, don't buy armor. It makes my job much easier.
Let's turn things around.
Eh, I'll buy armor.
Last chance for guns and ammo, yeah. Piggies.
Maybe we're doing so well, the Zeds are regrouping.
Hope you're ready!
Oh, she wish. Oh, she wishes.
That's all the goodwill.
Shoot it!
Oh, yeah, Ho-Ho. I forgot Ho-Ho season's coming.
Watch out! Gathering!
This is entertaining.
Don't you fucking say it, vampire. I'm surprised he hasn't fucking said it yet.
I don't like
shit.
Poison is too good.
What, you can't hear me? I said Ho-Ho season. We'll be here soon. You know, Jingle Bells, Karen, Candy Cane.
Yes, you are almost done with this wave.
Cookies.
Is
jiggling like my belly.
Fucking say it.
Break out the earmuffs, siren!
You know, Santa Claus. Santa Claus, you know. Ho ho season. No.
M-O-G.
No, I will fucking not.
Holding like it up, season. Thanks.
I will not shove ho ho season up my nose.
Found the weapon, guys. My generosity in activating the pod will not last forever, Piggy. Hurry!
You can take Ho-Ho season.
Interesting. The data on that flesh molecule is being integrated into my cloning program. That will not happen again.
You can take Ho-Ho season and shove it up Rosie's ass. Shove it right up Rosie's ass. You and my friend Matt.
No,
we hate Christmas. Good for
and
you.
Is thin. Thin like your mama.
I don't like Christmas, huh? I don't like your fucking mouth.
I'm reloading.
Only 10 more seconds of shopping. No time for bargain hunting. Zenfred, there's my notepad. The next wave just started. Kill for some action! Literally!
Good night! My friend. You crooked shit, miss. Imagine if you'd be worse because your sister's no longer around. Passed away of cancer. Or Freddy Krueger's sweater.
Who kind of faggot runs around in a Christmas sweater?
It's something here, on the shelf.
Some people, I don't know.
Hey, what a colossal face to beat. Hurry up and talk.
Hurry up and die. It's okay, I'll wear my Santa Claus t-shirt for you. Ho 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 ho.
Go to the pod. Your time will come soon enough. You are not dead. Noted.
Oh, are you carrying? No hunting camo in red. No. No. I'm going to wear my Santa Claus t-shirt for you. Ho, 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 ho. How's that sound? Sound good for you? You should hate fucking Christmas.
Know what I miss? Light?
Do not damage the pod! It is worth more than you!
All because your ex's mother acted like a biatch.
And here is the pod. You do know how to use this, yes?
Y'all, the thing.
There are no Zeds permitted in the marked area. Not even my clones.
Hopefully y'all are looking forward to part 3, Killing Floor 3. I'm not sure when it's going to be out. I saw a teaser trailer for it. Holy shit. There's no crying in Christmas, by the way. You're not allowed to cry how much you hate the game. You can take prisoners and shove it up your ass. No, I'm good. Leftover Halloween update.
The area is totally secure. The Zeds are far underperforming my projections. With your armor in that state, you will leave a messy corpse.
Not really.
Super great. Thank you, Bill.
Build a shield, huh? Cool.
Team check. How's everyone?
Feeling good. I'll have to check it out at some point. I'm not gonna stream it. Until maybe like the next zombie apocalypse.
Awesome.
Not gonna
work,
be a
guys.
Month, it'll be
Let's
a,
keep this going.
It'll be a week. So.
The anticipation is mounting. Just 10 more seconds until the real experiment.
Yeah, I'm not doing a... Cool.
Trader time is over. Did you get what you need to survive?
Jeez.
Oh, yes, I did. Thank you for asking.
Yeah. Watch me.
Oh, right in the fucking corner, too.
Yeah!
Well, clove.
Something's clove.
Go in there.
Put me out!
At some point.
Nice.
This is their Halloween update.
Yes, you are almost done with this wave.
Before you meet your end. Do not get a big head, fools. The pig who has a good day is still slaughtered.
Doing great,
we
people.
Need you fighting feet.
Good break.
Perfect timing.
Ammo.
I belch. Nice.
Rudolph would have loved seeing this team.
Heads up. We're loving.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer. Got a very shiny ass.
A broken day for a broken world. And if we can fix it.
Last chance for guns and ammo, piggies!
I'm bored! Is that wrong?
Piggy, piggy, piggy! Piggy, 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 piggy!
Time's up!
Oh, that means he's gonna be spawning in.
Yeah.
Here it comes. Oh, he's King Hush.
Lot snakes!
Uh-oh. Fucking
happy Christmas.
What?
No.
Halloween is supreme.
Nope. Well, I'll put it to good use. Money present for good little boys and girls.
Yeah, I had a pretty good Halloween. Wasn't bad. I still have my Halloween decorations up. We gotta take them down at some point. Get our Christmas ones up. Oh, everybody's fucking leaving. Leave yours up year round, huh? Yeah, no. No. Find one. You mean they haven't come down, or they have come down? Haven't come down since you put them up. When did you put them up?
Look alive, Jet's paying us a visit. He shoots, he kills.
Just waiting to spawn in. Actually, you know what? See if we can find another match. Last chance standing. Okay. Oh, it won't let me off this map. It will not let me off this fucking map.
And the Bostonator.
Why?
Takes round one.
On a goddamn knob.
Earplug time. Stop. Just picking them off. Get you with a Jedi. Watch out, said Cloak just.
Hang on, new clip in.
Nothing like a bit of savage.
Watch it, reload it.
Reloading. Ammo check, people. Got loads.
Sorry about that, enemy people. Sarah's my slurp is greeting us.
Any sec, all hell's gonna break.
Now 8 viewers, thank you. Better be 18, dude. Appreciate it, but you better be fucking 18.
We all got enough ammo?
Tell me you're an only child.
Sounds good to me, man. Cool. Spread the word. Make sure everybody knows that my streams are now 18 plus. Spread that word around. This one? I'm just normal. I just like the normal ones. Right, I'm waiting to spawn in.
Careful! Strike! Everyone for ammo. Nasty looking scrape, folks. Not exactly ninja quiet. We can take it. Careful, scrape!
No, no. I just put
maybe
it in
tonight.
Maybe this
will be friendly.
We had an incident last night. So.
Everyone alive? Scrape! Feeling pretty good, thanks.
One of my
anyone
viewers got
cash?
Harassed, so I decided I was going to put
ready,
it in
folks.
Tonight, so that was just that. Nice, man, nice.
I'm not killing, I'm not earning. Nasty looking scrape, folks! Yeah, hard to miss that.
Well, they logged off. Hey, to come play one time. That'd be kind of cool.
I'll go knock your wall down.
Is that better?
Much
better.
Mm. It's ending trick.
All right, man. Sounds cool. Hit me over with a friend request if you want to.
Bullet time.
That was the last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply. You need to get yourself some money or I cannot help you.
What level are they? Oh, Jesus. We're at the very end of it.
Your armor's falling to pieces. Get it fixed.
We're doing great, team. Keep watching what I do, alright?
Don't ruin our lucky streak!
Know what? I'm almost impressed you're still alive.
Keep your bloody head in the game!
Hurry up. Zed are getting closer.
Take him in. Appreciate it.
When's the next band on? Come on, I'm boiled!
Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
No, don't fucking do it. Yeah, back.
Break out the ear, bub!
I essence survival of seeing things with him. The Empire, where are you at, man? Right? Game's acting really, really weird. Short term slurps. I'm gonna say thank you for the follow. Appreciate that. He took off. So, but appreciate that. I really, really, really appreciate that. That helped me out a lot. It's cool when people actually get rated like that. It actually helps you out a lot. So. Vampires keep saying, oh, if I was only here, if I was only here. Well, I know. I know. It somehow restarted. I don't know. Really weird. Very fucking weird. Might have. Very well might have. Keeps bringing me back to this one. Take a quick break for a second. I'm gonna change headphones. These are still uncomfortable. Be right back. Nope. I had to be stupid. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. I had to change headsets. The one I was wearing. The ones that I were wearing was still uncomfortable. So, I'm gonna stick with these. Ugh. Tried modifying them, thinking that would help. Didn't. Nope, not at all. It just insists.
It's dead.
Just let it go. Let it go. Sorry, guys.
Not so chemical moment.
Press bomb! So big!
I don't know.
Good.
Healed. I'm not doing an event or anything, so.
Oh, scheiße!
Really weird. Scheiße!
Hold on, reload it.
Good kill.
Let's add the team. Maybe. I mean, I don't know. I don't really know what the hell is going on. Why? Only allow me to play this map.
Quite the
hangover. He's killing floor 2 for you. Do you get your nuts kicked in quite often? He's fucking everybody up. But, yep, yet another read happened, and, it being another positive thing. Last time it was GG Pouds that did that one. This one was 7, so that's cool. I mean, the more interaction we can get, the better off we're gonna be. And, hopefully... Everybody knows what's happening in the near future. This is all church streams. The guy that came in, he said, oh, you don't always have to label them. So, I'm labeling it tonight because we had an incident yesterday. And Vampire will contest to that, so. Jesus Christ. They wouldn't let me off this fucking map either. So. You see my arm move? That's me. Alright. Crappy fucking headphones. Fucking hurt my ears so bad. Glutton for punishment on that one, so. Alright, can we now go to one that I want, maybe? I don't want to build my ammo. I can only vote once. Let's see what happened. I'm ready to go. Everybody else is ready to go.
You are here to clean out Zeds. And here come your first targets. Eyes open.
Fuck are they? Come on. Fuck are they?
Like that?
Safely open. Nicely done. Feels good, huh? When no one dies.
This song gets me every time. It sends chills right down my goddamn spine. TBS have been really, really heavily getting into Demon Hunter and Born of Osiris. Jesus fucking Christ, they're incredible.
Have you checked your ammo?
More to be done, but so far so good.
I love a bit of banter, but let's keep our eyes open, all right?
There are Zeds on the scope. Must close the pod very soon.
Shut up. No, you're not. No, you're not.
We all okay?
Now have a bit of medical attention.
What's the best condition?
I have to power down the pod.
A video on Facebook. People eating fermented fish.
All Zeds on the scope.
Back. Why? I can't even eat. I can't even drink fermented fruit, okay. Let alone fermented fish.
Thanks.
you some Fumando cheese.
Thanks! Sweet shot! Eat that!
It is yuck. Just watch the video on Facebook. Look under my profile.
Oh, yeah.
They're trying to eat fermented fish and I'm just gagging so bad.
Reloading! Yeah! Bullseye!
Are you planning to be my living sacrifice?
Way better.
Oh. Sacrifice me. I don't want to be sacrificed. That's fucking stupid. I'd be dumb as shit.
Perfect. Pod is open again.
At least somebody told me to take the goddamn sunglasses off. I'm not taking them off nobody.
I like it when everyone makes it out alive.
I have bright lights everywhere.
Let's keep this going.
Your armor's falling to pieces. Get it fixed.
Keep your bloody head in the game.
We need you fighting feet.
Go to Snoo.
Oh.
No one has died. I'm almost impressed you're still alive.
Ugh.
Don't ruin our lucky streak!
Oh, so gross.
All Zed's on the way.
Nasty.
Start to wrap things up, as they say.
Oh.
Ammo check.
I'm actually getting more G Fuel on Friday. It's gonna be awesome.
Really do
it. I'm about to
it's gonna be the same flavor that I like. Watermelon limeade is my favorite fucking flavor. And getting a Mortal Kombat Steel Shaker. So
get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
Fortunately I'm gonna have three of these now. Ugh. Why would you put maggots in cheese? It's just it's fucking gross.
Reloading.
I wouldn't eat cheese and maggots in them. I'm sorry. It's not gonna happen. Disgusting. A little wretched, actually. Ugh. Still.
That was the last one.
Just, ugh.
Get to the indicated pod for resupply.
Ugh.
You're a little bloody.
Ugh.
But you'll live.
Who stole all the freaking action?
You own the money. Now spend it.
We got ammo?
Still makes you want to puke.
That did the trick.
so gross. Ugh.
There are Zeds on the scope. Must close the pod very soon.
Though it's crazy quiet.
Yep. I'm liking this whole no one dying thing.
Still. Lenny event, still gross. I don't care.
Everyone got enough ammo?
Maintain the area's security.
You talk a lot. Good.
Yes. Yes, CNG and I used to watch it all the time. Pretty weird. Still nasty.
Your work was flawless.
Yeah, it'd be my by my shotgun.
We need you fighting. Buy some armor. I need you alive and in one piece.
Mom, I'm not buying armor right now, fuck you.
Stay kiss sharp. Mom. But I almost smell them coming.
We're almost out of time.
My armor.
Make your choices.
How's everyone for ammo?
Nah, this is gonna be sick.
More than enough, thanks.
Fucking that wretched.
Awesome work, guys. Let's keep this going.
Break time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
Ugh, God. Now I'll never eat cheese again. Thanks a lot.
Eat that! Don't get up, freak.
Thanks a lot, man.
You
ruined cheese for me. The Empire ruining cheese for me. Thanks a lot. Fucking appreciate it.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah. When you're done, I can reopen the treasure pod.
Ugh. No, you love ruining fucking cheese for me. That's what he loves. He loves ruining cheese for me. Thanks, Vampire, for sure. Hey, Jupiter, Vampire just ruined cheese for me.
The pod safely open. Nicely done.
We need you.
You're staying in one piece.
I'm never eating cheese
That's
again.
That's great. Keep it up. Know what Zed's love? Broken armor. Fix it.
No. No, I don't want to.
Look at this. We're all still alive. You can thank me later.
Ugh.
Keep your bloody head in the game!
It's okay. Vampire is busy ruining cheese for me. Seeing something about, like, talking about maggots. HDL.
I'm about to shut the
Thanks.
Pod. Protect the area.
I was really talking about my new. What I'm gonna add. I haven't ordered it yet, but, be ordering the Mortal Kombat flavor, which is watermelon limeade and a shaker. Oh, come on. Shit. No, please tell me you didn't. That's fucking gross. See, with these fucking nasty ass food trends. Funny, I have not. Yep. I would have done the same fucking thing. I didn't even touch sardines in like 2.5 years, 3 years actually. I now, for some reason, I find them very revolting. I used to love them. Oh, sardines.
Somebody,
I don't know who the hell they were. I don't even know who the hell they were.
Excellent. The area remains totally secure.
Hey, it's better than sardine ice cream.
You're a real survivor. Good for you. Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
Oh my god. You see the shit we fucking talk about on this channel? Fucking sardine. Sardine ice cream.
Everything you're doing so well is that they're regrouping.
Fucking.
I love a bit of banter, but let's keep our eyes open, alright?
Ew. Mac and cheese G Fuel. Oh!
Anyone hurt? Feeling pretty good, thanks.
No, you know what's horrible? I'm gonna tell you this, guys, right now. I think they discontinued it. I'm glad they fucking did.
Time's almost up.
Pickle juice flavored G Fuel.
Break time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
That night, yeah, I would have too.
Why don't they kill you? How's the game doing? Super great, thank you, Bell.
Oh my god. Pickle flavored G Fuel, can you imagine it? It's some makes you want to hang your tongue out for like 5 minutes. Fuel.
Don't get up, freak! Put me out! They're done.
Ugh.
Oh, yeah.
Can't do it. No, you wouldn't. It's pretty gross from what I heard. I read on the forums. I had people literally tell me on the forums that you're the most disgusting fucking flavor.
Glad to see you made it through. Make for the pod and gear up.
I'm obsessed with watermelon limeade. I absolutely love that flavor. That and hype sauce. There's just some flavors that are just going to be complete staples in my cabinet.
Now spend it.
So, it's definitely going to be time for more of that. And a steel shaker. Getting a Mortal Kombat shaker. No, vampire, I'm keeping this one, sorry. You don't get this shaker.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
Everyone got enough ammo?
I am a big time Mortal Kombat fan. Love Mortal Kombat.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
We'll have to do a Mortal Kombat weekend or something on Twitch one day.
Let me kill you again.
Right now, I'm trying to back off events for a little bit. Yeah, I'm gonna do that when I get my shaker. I'm gonna order it and then I'll get it probably by the weekend. It takes about 7 days to get 3 days to get here. So sorry. I'm trying to shoot things in, pay attention to comments. How the hell did I get stuck with you?
Goodness, no.
Jesus! I am going in 11:30 to 7 all weekend. So.
Come on!
If I can go in for fucking, if I ever go in for fucking 4 p.m., that'd be awesome.
Hey.
Eagle Butcher?
Nice.
Last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply.
No, they have
That's
they have some mango flavored.
You took it down hard.
They have some mango flavored G Fuels, which are fucking phenomenal. The Angry Joe one is amazing, but I can't get any more. It's sold out.
Money I'd kill here. For some action. Literally.
I know I gave you guys some. You guys tried it. Hopefully, so good.
Your armor's falling to pieces. Get it fixed.
Good on ya.
I think I've had it too. So.
Team Chef, how's everyone?
It's not. It's not bad. I just. Yeah. I prefer. For my G Fuel, sorry.
I'm about to shut the pod.
How are we all doing for ammo?
You fucking idiot.
Keep the
area
secure.
Happy. Nice. They have the Mortal Kombat flavors are actually out now. I just have to get the money to be able to buy it. I want to buy the one with the shaker, so. Motherfucker.
Like that? Faking?
No, I have not seen anything positive on that game.
Okay.
I'm holding off. I actually want to get RoboCop. I want to get the RoboCop game first, and then I'll think about Mortal Kombat. We'll wait for it to come out on sale or something.
This way.
Yeah. Xbox is really, really killing it right now. So, I guarantee you they will probably put that game on sale at some point. Or they put it in Game Pass, which would be fucking awesome.
Oh, love my guns.
Well in combat.
Shut your door. That's what I would do. Shut my fucking door.
Good aim.
Why not? Fuck that. Spray bottle, spray right out of the damn room. That's what I would do. Spray the fucking cat right out of the damn room.
Area still pretty secure. Let's count that as a win. You lost some teammates back there. Try to look after each other.
Not my
Keep
father.
Your bloody head in the game.
There.
Man, don't do that.
Everyone alive?
Good, thanks.
Ugh. Yeah. I would get a fucking... Ow. Hurt. Yeah, I would definitely get a fucking spray bottle and spray that cat right out of the damn room. Fuck that. Goodbye.
Bonjour. Come get your tools of trade. Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer.
Ugh. I hate the roommate thing.
More Zeds inbound.
I hated when that roommate thing. Fuck that. Yeah, we have one. We actually paid for it. Yeah, I don't know how much we paid for ours. It just comes out automatically every month. Oh, he can't see.
Spend wisely. You've got a real fight ahead.
That did the trick.
That sucks. I hated that roomy thing. I really hated it. It drove me crazy. And my kid. I mean, my kid shares the bed with us, but that's about it. He's really, he's harmless. He don't do shit.
Time's almost up. Wait.
It's hard. There's some times where I'll fall asleep on the fucking couch watching, watching a video game nerd. My wife will come out. Back. You come into bed? Fucking sleeping.
By my calculations, this doesn't look very good for you.
Well, you have a job. You'll you'll get there.
Perhaps we don't understand each other. This is what's called
took me
the fourth state of matter.
It took me a little bit. No. Don't come this way.
Electricity has great potential for serious burns. Or death.
Bitch.
Isn't plasma intriguing?
Where'd she go?
This is how science really works. Plasmas are useful in a lot of the human body is highly
adapted. Yeah, it might take you a little bit. Give me some time. Why am I peppering her with a regular?
Is it plasma? I didn't expect that.
Piss her off.
Electricity has great potential for serious burns or death. Armor integrity failed. Edars, what do you call it? Daddy, how do I get through to you?
Yeah, you don't want to come here. It's expensive here.
Evasion protocols appear to be failing. Thank you for my delivery. Minimal safe distance. Oh, more EDAR field testing is necessary. As you can see, I thought everything. You can't see me, but I see you. You're outnumbered now! I will not panic. Not yet. I remain
Yeah, here, this apartment is expensive. I wouldn't recommend living over here. It's too expensive over here. But if you get into like Ruger or place, they're not bad. Yeah, they take care of all that shit. Right now they're working on the siding on the back on the on this building because of the rain that was coming in at the time. So yes. Yep. Internet, electricity. So we've got some people that boogered off.
Here we go. The mission is underway. Lock and load.
Get some good on this one. We're gonna call it after this one. And may or may not do a bonus one tomorrow. I don't know.
Come on.
Let's see. Itch in my fucking nose, son of a bitch.
Survived. Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything.
Let's see what we've got.
Everyone in one piece?
Super great, thank you, Bill.
Yeah, I pay for my internet and my electricity, so. Over here. Saw my boss at Walmart today. She was getting some stuff over there. It's kind of funny. I'm like, nah, I'm off today and tomorrow. Tomorrow's Wednesday.
Go make a difference.
Back in on Thursday, 11:30.
Another chance to make some money.
A warrior will always seek battle.
Next week I get to work a 4-hour shift. Oh, this is gonna be. I haven't worked one of those in a long time. Worth one of those since God, my old manager.
Shoot it! Bullseye.
Good shot.
Finish the last ones off, so I can open the trader pod for you.
Oh. Well, hopefully they rule in your favor, and it'll rule in his stupid asses. He's gonna fucking hit you. He really should be paying for your truck to get fixed.
Glad to see you made it through. Make for the pod and gear up. Magnifique. You were this round MVP, as they say.
That did the trick. Who stole all the freaking action?
Battle is not over.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade.
The demons.
Yeah, you final choice. You probably fight that.
Enemies on the scope.
he's the one to fucking hit you, not the other way around.
I'm about to shut the pod. All Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
Yeah, I have plenty. Danke.
Kidding, all my in-laws are pretty well almost settled. So. There's the pod right in front of me.
Know what Zeds love? Broken armor. Fix it.
No. Fix my ass.
Is everyone healthy?
There. Now shut up. Be alone. Thank you. Fuck you. Oh, fuck you.
Hurry up.
Do some Mario impressions. That's me, Mario. Fuck you. They're just trying to get ammo and they fucking overwhelm my ass. Fucking bullshit.
Here they come again! Can you see?
Yeah, take my weapons. That's alright. You can have them for now.
Nope.
I want him back.
One. Get to the indicated pod for resupply. So how's that getting killed thing working out?
Shut up. Baboon.
Oh, your armor's seen better days. That's a hint, vous savez.
You clip in. I want your hint.
I'm fighting it.
Anyone dead?
Heads up! Reloading!
Good, thanks!
Shit. Oh, I can't afford anything else.
Everyone stocked for ammo?
Lots, thanks!
Not really. I don't have any money either.
Why not
broke.
Use your M4, Mrs. Foster?
I'm about to shut the pod. You earned the money. Now spend it.
You planning to be my living sacrifice?
I'm poor, but perhaps that is as it should be.
To make your closing.
Baby.
You got two!
Gotta check him!
Fuck. Killing that fucking wall. Kick you right out. Come on. Shit, throw the fucking grenade. Son of a bitch.
Restocked. Feels good, huh? When no one dies.
Only died because I got fucking overwhelmed. That's it.
I suggest you purchase armor. Oh, mon dieu.
You're always yelling at me about my armor. Give shit about my armor. Fuck armor.
How's the gang doing?
Raring to go.
Let's take it back.
I've never loved the quiet. Anyone surprised? I could really do with some cash.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
Everyone still here? Lock, stock, and
super great,
thank you,
Bell.
Break time's over. Get back to work.
Lock, stock, and two morons.
You planning to be my living sacrifice?
Antique roadshow.
Said that last time. Keep saying the same fucking thing over and over again. She must like that, living sacrifice saying she keeps saying.
Literally.
They'll move those, but there are plenty left.
Shit. Fuck you, Fleshbound. He's coming up the damn stairs! Don't you touch that. Mine or hope you not.
Something slow.
Break out the earmuffs.
That's what you get. That's what you get.
This one's tenacious.
Bitch. See, and I'm taking out big fucking goddamn Zeds with goddamn pea shooters.
You are officially poor. My top tip. Earn more.
I think the pod needs to get laid. Mean. She's a mean bitch.
You're running low on ammo. Buy some.
No. Oops.
Reloading.
More to be done, but so far so good.
We're almost out of time. Make your choices. Howard.
Get in the game!
How?
Ammo check.
I'm tip top, thank you.
Alright.
We all got enough.
I'm about to shut the pod.
I'm flush, thanks.
Shut it, whatever.
Four Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
You ready? Cause I'm ready!
The hell was that?
Okay.
Nope. That's how I ended the last time.
Excellent shooting. Yeah. Let me kill you again.
She didn't get far.
Faking? Put me out!
Ready to go, Timbo!
That did the trick!
Ah!
It's all over, Mesa! Much better! That did the trick!
Get up,
Brink! Perfect. Pod is open again. Let's get you restocked.
Damn, man.
Great.
Magnifique. You were this round MVP, as they say. Buy some armor.
Putting the fucking nuts right to their asses. After.
Everyone got enough ammo? More than enough, thanks.
You see that fucking goddamn? I took that scrake out. Just bit done, motherfucker. Didn't even get far.
Everyone alive?
Pretty slow. No, can't say it was a slow start, but it was a pretty messed up start.
Attack!
Took a little bit of time to get going.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod. Pod closed. Go make a difference.
Stay out of my path.
Where are we at now?
Maybe we're doing so well.
Should I be like falling to my death? Yeah. Doesn't matter about the fucking Zeds. It's just, should I be dead? Yeah. He's the one that has the fucking goddamn. I'll finish it, don't worry. Get dry.
Boom. Come see me. The pod's safely open. Nicely done.
Wounds are healed.
New round in.
Reload.
You know how to stay alive out there. A good instinct.
You only don't get overwhelmed. Pod, 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 pod. It's over here.
I'll fix you.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
that's it. Think that's it.
They're on the scope. Must close the pod very soon.
Let me guess. Can we skip the trader?
I'm about to shut the pod. All Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
Let's do what we do, people!
Let me guess.
Let's do what God made us to do. You stick that back in your brain matter and you make that stick. Okay, that's weird. Like, certain sounds are not coming through.
Get up, freak!
That's very, very strange. Like, you see me killing them, they're taking fucking damage. There's no goddamn sound. Oh, there we go. No. Reloading.
Good.
I'm impressed by your survival instinct out there.
Wowza, I feel great.
Much better.
I need money.
Have some cash.
It's not the headset, trust me. It's not the fucking headset.
You're doing okay for ammo?
Just not.
I have ammunition.
Yeah, now it's working. It's weird. It's very, very strange.
Time's almost up. Viet!
Fighting fit.
This last one. What the fuck is going on with the audio? No, he got me cornered.
Is that better?
me alive, keep me alive, keep me alive. We got two of them. Yeah, no, there's no fucking sound on my shit either. Internet just acted weird, huh?
That's not looking good.
Fucking audio on this thing is acting weird.
You took some losses out there. Shake it off, learn, do better.
Well, the headset's acting fine. It's just a fucking gun. I don't know. It's weird. It's not my doing. Sheesh, shut the fuck up for now. This should be the boss level that I'm calling it. So. No. No audio at all. Yeah. It's fucking weird. Very weird. We got audio the whole entire goddamn fucking... I'll just take him out. That's it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't fucking do it. Take him out. I'm gonna call it a fucking night anyways. Been on 2 hours. Alright. Cool. I'll revel in it for a minute. Alright. Yeah, it was very weird. Very, very fucking weird. Get to the very last end of that match, and it's just, the audio just acted really strange. I just got a message for one of my party members. He said, yeah, there's no audio whatsoever. So, my apologies about that. It's out of my control. This is the game. So, sorry about that. To the end of the stream. Been about 2 hours, so. No, it's the game. It's not the internet. It's just the game. Has nothing to do with the game. I mean, the internet has nothing to do with the internet. has everything to do with the game. But, I'm taking off for the rest of the night. Thank you to Sports McSlurps for coming in and raiding my ass. Thank you for the follow as well. Pretty good night overall. I appreciate it. Nobody going after my viewers. Thank you. Disrespect my people and we'll get along just fine. Don't come in here and act like an asshole. And that's it. Been really good. Really good night. Appreciate it. Thank you everybody that's been watching tonight. Thank everybody for the follows. I appreciate that. And I will see you guys in the next one. I may or may not come back tomorrow. I don't know. I will decide if I decide to do another stream tomorrow morning or tomorrow. But that will do it for me. I should kind of wrap things up a little bit for the rest of the week. Yep. Stay safe, stay gaming, guys. I will see you guys on the next one. But aside that, I'm gonna come in tomorrow. Doing tomorrow. I'll let you all know. But that's about it. So, see you guys in the next one.